There are five pillars in Islam. The first one is Shahada, Shahada, Shahada. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. The second one is صلاة صلاة صلاة. Praying five times a day. فجر ظهر عصر مغرب عشاء عشاء عشاء. The third one is صوم صوم صوم. 14 months of Ramadan. The fourth one is zakah, zakah, zakah. Giving charity to needy ones, to needy ones, to needy ones. The fifth one is hajj, hajj, hajj. Going to Mecca for hajj, for hajj, for hajj.
Subscribe, like, share, and share with your friends.